to the 1-2s.
And you're watching
the Author 60 News.
Good morning, RedHawk Nation. This is Jaden Friesen welcoming you to the R360 Studio, your source for morning news.
And I'm John Mishricki. Welcome to Monday, April 26th. It is day 6 on the school calendar, which means the grade 7 to 8s have intramurals today.
Tomorrow is no phone, aka leave your phone at home day for the grade 9 and 10s. Emily and Elizabeth are going to put you to the ultimate test.
If you are able to leave your phone at home, you will be earning yourself a double entry into the draw for the grand prize.
We have a brand new pet profile coming your way this morning from grade 5 student Eva Adams.
Let's take a look at the video.
And now, another installment of Pet Profile from Red Hawks Nation.
Hi guys, I'm Eva, and I'm bringing your pet profile for today. This cat's name is Amber. She likes to go outside, and when she goes outside, she knocks on the glass to let us know that she wants to go back inside. She's a year old and she's a little skittish and doesn't really like people except for me. This cat's name is Lola. She is 10. She is fat. And she is adorable. She's the nicest cat ever. She's never bitten, never scratched, and I love her. Thanks for watching. Bye.
And before we sign off the air today, the R360 News team has a very special happy birthday wishes going out to Dylan Ginger.
And also Liam Como.
Happy birthday, Dylan and Liam.
Those are all your announcements for today. This is Jonathan
and Jaden signing off.
Have a great day at school.
Woo!